Hi, I'm Sean Silky Hemphill, and this is how I take a punch. Physically, I do a lot of neck exercises, things of that nature. Do a lot of shoulder shrugs. I work on my defense, work on my craft, my boxing skills. That way I don't take that many punches. And when I do take a punch, I know how to roll it off or something like that. And just try to keep it moving, work on my head movement and stuff. Easy ones to brush off. So if it's an easy one to brush off, you might want to answer right back with your own punch. Or if it's a good one, you might want to move around a little bit. I'm not necessarily afraid of getting knocked out, because I wouldn't get inside the ring if I was afraid to get knocked out. But I have faith in my training. I work hard, so my chances are very slim to get knocked out. Sean Silky Hemphill, and that's how I take a punch.